and the driver reports seeing a pedestrian trying to cross the street in the vicinity of Nassau Avenue. The pedestrian is crossing from going south to north. The bus driver sees the pedestrian, blows his horn three times as a warning. The pedestrian keeps walking towards the moving bus, who is traveling at the proper rate of speed with the green light, tries to avoid him, and is forced to make a hard right turn, hops the curb, and strikes the house.